2019. It is day 16 on our exploratory schedule. Please stand for our leader pledge.
I choose to live safely, encourage others, act responsibly, and display respect. The choice to be my best self is mine, and today is my day to shine. I choose to lead.
And now for our Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, for liberty and justice for all.
Now for our moments of silence. Jokes and riddles of the day. Now for the jokes and riddles of the day. What did the Dalmatian say after lunch?
I don't know. What?
That hit the spot.
Haha.
What did the pen say to the pencil?
I don't know.
So
what?
So what's your point?
Haha.
Where do elephants keep their clothes?
I don't know.
Where?
In their trunk.
Now for the happies of the day. Caleb Richardson makes me happy because he plays with me and helps me with my work. He is funny. My name is Lee.
Miss Erin makes me happy because she is the best teacher in the whole wide world. My name is Sam.
Kennedy makes me happy. She plays with me and is on Instagram. My name is Amaria. Marlon makes me happy because he's nice. He's nice. My name is Adrian.
And there are three birthdays today. Happy birthday to Kamaya Smith in Ms. Phillips' class, and to Solar Kovac in Ms. Woody's class, and Wendy Sanchez in Ms. Jeffrey's class. Please come down to the office for your special birthday surprise. For lunch today, we are having chicken and waffle breakfast, tater tots, and broccoli.
Miss Leah and Miss Walton are going to be very busy this last week of the month. They have to test all their students on important information. Please make sure you are walking quietly in the hallways and keep your voice levels to a minimum. Thank you for being respectful to your classmates.
That's it for